So it's a bit of physics fun on a Wednesday. We've got some grass seed, castor oil, and 5,000 volts. You can see the little grass seeds are starting to move. We're applying a potential difference of 5,000 volts across here. And they're starting to line up to show the direction of the electric field. So the charges are built up on each grass seed end to end. And you clearly see they're lining up to show the pattern of the electric field lights. So, bit of physics fun, or is it biology?